Malik Farad, Maryland. This feeling I'm feeling inside, it's do or die, suit and tie, money is evil. I've seen a lot of niggas try to get over on people. The poor is getting poorer, liquor stores on every corner, cops control blocks high. But niggas hustling still, you gotta survive. That 9-to-5 shit ain't cutting it, niggas working hard to provide. Only for the government to take a cut from it. I'm suffering enough for this real life shit. Half of these suckers don't understand what real life is. Being broke, no food, what is this I live? Shit barely making rent, the only thing I got is my sense to make sense. I say it a lot, well I'm prepared to see change, I figured it out. I'm a strong believer, if you never quit, you never fail. How can you see heaven if you haven't lived through hell? The struggle is preparation for a come up, my nigga, can't you tell? A little motivation, something that I've always had, but it's all-